And moving on, the Archery World Cup's second stage in Medellin, Colombia came to a close with South Korea taking home gold medals for the recurve bow events. Now for the men, Lee Seung-yoon dominated fellow countryman and Olympic champion Oh Jin-hyek 6-0 in the rematch of last year's World Cup championship final, which he won as well. Meanwhile, on the ladies' side, Jung Dasomi easily defeated Germany's Unruh 6-0 in the finals for the gold.